Good afternoon and welcome to Monday. Oberon and I just finished going flying. I am strategically placing my phone in the sun so that it shields his eyes. And so we found, there's a nice hill here in Irvine. Oh, ooh, there we go. And normally the wind is pretty light and variable, so I brought my little mini DLG to fly because it's super light. But the wind is actually pretty strong. Although I don't have any heavier gliders charged that I could have flown anyway, but it worked out good. I had to actually just shove some rocks in the nose because I didn't bring any tape or ballast, and it was too light for the wind. We just shoved some rocks in the nose, and it flew great. Did we have fun, Obi? He's like, Dad, I can't hardly see. Yeah, so we're carefully making our way back down the hill. We're gonna go home, make some dinner.
Oberon, look. Look right there. It's a bobcat. I think. I'm pretty sure. Look. You see it? Yeah. Look at him. Is he going after something? Look, there he is. He's so pretty. Again. What's he looking at in the bushes? Here he goes. Bye-bye, Mr. Bobcat.
Oberon, what did we just see? Did we see a bobcat? Oberon, can you say bobcat? Yeah, that's good job. Yeah, it was a bobcat right over here. We were wandering around this little park area thing. It's pretty cool, huh?
Was that neat?
Did you see the moon? Yeah, good job. Where's the bobcat? Yeah, there he went.
He went over there.
All right. Can you wave bye?
Wave bye.
Have a good Monday. See you Tuesday.